dupe. What in the hell are we doing?
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to
meet you. Okay.
I'm so super excited.
What the hell?
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I won't get too worked up. On camera's more a Sean Neill Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around the script.
Is the script a problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
Nah, it's cool, I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! It's so fucking cinema verite. You're killing it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, nice. Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name.
Nope. Just me.
It's just fucking... Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? Just...
Nice.
Kill it! Right! Let's shoot this fucker!
Looks like we're making a movie, Eric.
Talking about Jenny.
Who? Oh, right. Whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte. Okay.
Gotta be a dick about it.
I just play this fast and loose. Could be a natural, trust me.
Whatever.
Go to the guard heliport.
Oh boy. These nice, fake bullets.
Or we're really raiding an army military base.
Eric, we're making a movie, we're not raiding a military base.
It's all your fault, Eric.
Jeez, thanks. That makes me feel good.
At least it's part of the mission, though. Oh, we're jumping out of a helicopter this time.
Nope, I suck.
At least we got some epic music. Yeah, I do my own stunts achievement.
What the hell is wrong with this dude?
Secondary fire, sweet.
Yeah, as in, it shoots like grenades.
Jesus Christ, so many fucking explosions.
We're in a Michael Bay movie.
Oh boy, I'm almost dead. Fuck! Jesus! I killed the cameraman. Balls.
Oh no!
Thank you ever so much for saving me.
I'll be sure to keep you safe. Let's go.
I'm stuck in stairs. Okay, there we go.
Is she flying a helicopter?
Get to the helicopter. I'd love to get to the helicopter, but let me in. What the hell? Let me in. There we go.
Hey, keep it steady. I'll hold these guys off.
I've never flown anything like this thing before.
It's called a helicopter. I have faith in you.
I don't have faith.
I don't have faith in these lines. Well, no, the lines are fine, just the delivery is bad.
No!
I can't do anything, I'm just sitting here.
We're going down. Oh my god. Shoot the cameraman, Eric. We need the achievement.
Much as an improvised man, I loved it.
I know I'm good.
Thank you so much, Mr. Dunn. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you.
Please stop. Come on. Gotta be a couple more cameramen here.
Shitty whole grade bagels that nobody likes.
We need one more.
Ignore that shit. You did fine.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And...
Oh, Jesus Christ, she's driving again? Oh, Jesus Christ. We need one more cameraman. What's happening? Is anything going on yours, Eric?
Yeah, you're standing on top of it.
Very
nice.
Why?
Now you're floating around.
Why is the gun shooting? Are you on the gun?
Yeah.
Oh. What is going on?
I can't get out. Why are you running around?
It won't let me in. It kicked me out.
Sorry, Dylan. You gotta get your own ride. I guess we're dry. I guess she's just gonna follow you.
Yeah, this is really... Whatever.
You're just gonna run the rest of the course.
I don't even know where to go!
Bum bum bunna. Bum bum bunna.
Because my half a clip of fucking machine gun can take. What the fuck? You don't need this many goddamn explosions! Ow, ow! Stop fucking shooting me, you dick! Gotta weave!
Bob and weave! Dylan, where we go?
I have no idea!
Oh, this game is so glitchy.
It's not giving me a waypoint, so I'm gonna assume we're gonna go across this bridge. Ow!
I think just landed on you. Way to mess with the AI driving system.
Just to eliminate the pursuers, but there's no one, I mean, besides these helicopters.
Will you stop shooting me?
This doesn't hurt you. Dylan, if you move forward a little bit, I can help you shoot down the helicopter.
I am moving forward! Ow! Mother of Christ. And I'm on fire again.
Dylan sucks. This game.
And I've never played these missions. These are all DLC ones that we've been doing. So, well, these past two anyways.
This is nice.
We'll go this way.
I can't get out of the car. I'm stuck.
I can't get in it, so...
Yeah, I climbed in and it showed you on the top, but it gave me the gun. Look at me, I'm Michael Bay.
Because from mine, it says that you're still in the front seat.
Yeah, I'm in the front seat.
Oh. That helicopter just blew up on its own. Okay.
This game is on crack.
Wonder what would happen if I blew you up.
Thanks, Dylan. That's nice.
Well, I gotta see if... We gotta restart from the checkpoint, see what the fuck's like...
What a guan. What a guan, Rasta. She high?
There we go. It's working this time, Eric.
Yeah, I'm shooting my gun from inside the cockpit now. I wasn't before. I was shooting your gun. Oh, this game's so glitchy.
Oh, no, co-op is glitchy.
Line? Sorry, Danny. You do it right.
Thanks! God, is this your first acting job?
I mean, thanks!
Where is she going? Fuck you, cameraman. Yeah, run him over. This bitch need to learn how to drive. God damn.
Dylan, we suck.
Why are these DLC missions such bullshit? Alright, we'll do this one more time, and if we don't get it, we're going back to regular fucking missions.
Ooh.
Itch, you so bad at driving.
What the fuck? What killed us?
I have no idea.
Fuck so, that.
So bad.
Done. Going back to regular missions. Go do some insurance fraud. What you think.
Glad you called. If you're gonna be taking on the Luchadors, you need to be ready.
I'm always ready for a fight.
I'll be the judge of that.
Think I can handle myself.
Come to my gym and we'll see.
How is your taxi faster than my sports car?
Eric, people need to get to places quick.
Taxi's gotta be fast, bruh.
Back here, Dylan.
Now.
To make me bring this car and shove it up your butt.
No, thank you.
Go. Ow.
Noob.
Dumbass.
Why are you living this shithole?
To remind me of what Kilbane took from me.
Whatever works for you, man, I'm just saying. I love my place to have my own hate.
So you hate discomfort. That's the sort of weakness the Luchadors can capitalize on. Unless you harden up, Kilbane will crush you. But don't worry, I'll chisel you out of diamond.
My guy's already chiseled, thank you very much.
Now come on. It's time for you.
Apparently mine's not.
Yeah, you got that Ben Gay over there. Yeah, it'll be quicker if we both have separate cars doing this. This takes a bit, so...
Any other assholes need put down?
It just ran me over. So much quicker with two people. I like the mission with this guy where you get to drive around with a tiger.
Tiger?
Yeah, hey!
You just like merged with a car. Street sweeper. What is this? Okay, we're on fire. Oh, are you driving? Yeah, you're driving.
Yes.
What do I even do? Oh, I have Molotov cocktails.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Ah, no, 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 no. Fuck.
That's difficult.
It's not even a fact that I crashed. It's not even that hard to do.
Nice. Oh, we were almost there last time.
Yeah.
Just enough time to beat that poor old granny to death.
You have a funny definition of trading, Angel.
There's a car waiting for you. Head to it.
I've already played in traffic, remember?
This time, all I want you to do is drive around.
That's it. What's that gonna teach me?
To master your fear.
Then there should be no problem.
Ah, tiger. What just happened?
What? I abandoned the car! What?
I don't think so. But whatever you say there, bud.
Next time I see Angel, we're gonna have a serious fucking talk.
Your guy's petting the cat!
Yeah, I have to do a minute. I have to do a mini game. Still, that'll just piss off the tiger. Don't do it.
Do what? Don't do what?
You're crashing into shit. Where's your itch, kitty?
And I dare someone to get in my way.
Ow!
Did it just claw you?
Yeah, and I got swerved into a car.
Yeah, we scratched a tiger. That was bizarre.
Ooh, a place for sale. Ow!
Hey, yep. I just freaking jumped that. I think it's a boat marina. Sweet.
12, 5. Don't have enough money.
How much is it?
5,000? Yeah, 12,500.
Oh. Yeah, I have that. Where do you buy it?
Right here.
I don't see shit.
It's right here. Right where I'm standing.
Dylan, you're lying to me.
I'm not!
I
off, just went driving by listening to Shout at the Devil. Eric, get away from me.
Yeah, I'll start a coalition.
Angel, where are you?
I see you made it to the final test.
Answer my question.
What the fuck?
I think I just hit you out of the
car. You just jacked me from my own car!
You wanna ride? Maybe it's true, but I gotta go.
How independent are you? Turn the tables. The fuck?
I don't know, you seem pretty content just sitting there.
What a bunch of shit.
Power slide, two wheels, respect. What a guano asta.
A fucking tiger?
If you're fighting the luchadors, you need to be ready for anything.
A fucking tiger?
Don't lose the message in the method. You mastered your fear.
You?
You're ready to face Killbane, but the luchadors must still be dealt with. You know where to find me if you need more training.
Alright, his mission's done.
Give me one sec, I'm gonna upgrade. Send me that request again in a second. I can't. Why can't I upgrade?
What do you want to do?
Upgrade. I'm hitting the upgrade button. Oh wait, it's in my phone, isn't it?
Yes.
Upgrade abilities. Health upgrade. Yeah, get that. Need more health. Health regen 2. Don't really need that. Damage. Oops. Take less damage from bullets. Take less damage from fire. Take less damage from vehicle.
Cement shoes. A musical after my own heart.
More ammo. Dylan, what the hell?
What?
Alright, let's do that stronghold.
See, what were you thinking with those strippers?
Man, those morning star bitches had me locked up for so long. How was I supposed to know?
You have to
that appeared out of nowhere.